Hi, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to introduce a website to you. Here you can download all the free skies here. And how about the license and the commercial purpose? In this website, all the skies are free. You can use the HDRIs for any purposes, including the commercial work. Do not need to give a credit. You can redistribute them. This is a CC0 license. So all of the HDRI skies here are free, and that is a good news for all the Blender users. First, we just to look one by one. For example, I want to have some skies in urban. I just to choose from the list here. Here you add all the numbers up, it's over 1,000. Like, for example, I click the outdoor. What should I need to download? If I want this sky, just to click. Then you will see where to download. The license is free, CC0 Common Creative. We don't use the 1K, it's too small, it's too blur. We don't use 16K, that's too big, the file size. We just need the 8K, 4.5 MB. Just have a click. To click, after you click, it will automatic download. If you are using Google Chrome, it should appear at bottom here. Just to click here and select show in folder. It will automatic in your folder. As demo, I just to cut and paste this on my desktop so that it is easier for you to see. Now this is the landscape. This is the HDRI pictures. So how can I import this into our Blender to make it as sky? I open my Blender. The first action I need to do is I click at the side here. Then I drag and select this. Delete these three objects. Press delete. So now add mesh UV sphere. The next, click here, plus. After that, you see the base color, you click at here. Then you choose image texture. After that, click open. Just now I saved the picture on the desktop, and this is the picture. Then now actually the texture already in, just to click this. Now you can see. So what I need to do is I make this bigger. I click here, the scale, then I drag it. Now you see this is a 360 degree HDRI where you can put something here and start your 3D animation. Let's say I put a plane and also make this plane bigger. This is just an example of how are you going to do your 3D animation and use all the HDRI files that download from this website as the background. So always remember this website, and thank you to the owner of this website and all the photographers that contribute all these HDRI pictures to us. And thank you very much. That's all for today. If you love my video, if you feel that all these tutorials are helpful to you, and if you like it, you can subscribe my YouTube channels just to click the subscribe at the bottom. And turn on the mini bell so that when next time I publish a new video tutorial, you will receive the notification immediately. See you in my next video.
Go to the bottom of the video and click subscribe. Click the bell to receive all the notification for every time I publish a new video and tutorial if you love it. If you find it helpful, I will keep on post more and more tutorial for you. Come on, let it flow. We're flying higher and higher.
Oh,